We're in Lawnside, New Jersey. This is a neighborhood in South Jersey. So there are some really nice big homes here that are affordable and the taxes are reasonable. And then when you go just a couple of blocks away, you're in one of the richest and highest taxed areas in New Jersey, Tavistock. So, and it's also, this area is walkable to Haddonfield and all of its shopping and even Cherry Hill. It's an easy commute there, but as you can see, it looks like a nice neighborhood and nice large homes. Look like they were built in the 50s or 60s, but I like them. They're unique homes. Get a lot of yard space. So back there is the golf course. That's Tavistock. Which way do you go? And this area is close to some of the best schools in New Jersey, in Haddonfield. So you'll see it getting more and more beautiful as we go up Warwick Road. And there's the golf course back there. Look at this beautiful home. I guess you could turn here. Copper. Wow, look at the golf course down there. And the cherry blossoms. This is the country club. So Tavistock Country Club is right over there. And then inside on these streets are some beautiful homes. Look like mansions. Maybe you could go down this way. Doing the siding or something, or it's a new build? Wow.
No, we do siding.
Oh. What the hell? Is that a house? Wow. Yeah. Jeez. So yeah, you could just live steps from here for a little less money, but they have some great shopping in this area and a really nice downtown in Haddonfield. And Cherry Hill. So this one's under contract. Such a beautiful area. I can't believe it exists in this, like, hidden in this neighborhood, right? I'm sure at one time this place was kind of affordable, like outside here, not back where we were, but now forget about it. So that's a custom built home.